Ladies and gentlemen, this is InterVlog. I said this is InterVlog, and today I come to show you this beautiful market that has been launched in Imo Land. And this market is called Lion Business Park. Lion Business Park. This is an industrial business park, and it is in Enugu State. That market that everybody has been expecting has already been mounted. The market has almost been finished. Well, not everything is completely finished, but as we go on, we will see the Lion Business Park. We see how the work is going on over there, because this is where the containers that will be landing in Enugu International Airport will be coming. So all the importers and exporters in Imo Land will be using here, because this place is going to be a big place in Imo Land. So if you are an exporter and importer, make sure you have a place here, because Innocent has already gotten a space here, as you can also see it as we go further. So the place was launched on 12th April 2021, and this is how it was launched, right? These people are actually inside the market, because the place has already been done. So what we are seeing here is the market itself, and what we are seeing is the what I told you about the Innocent Motor Park in Lion Business Park in Enugu. So this business park is going to challenge Trade Fair or Alaba International Market in Lagos, and that is the reason Imo Land shifted their development here, to make sure that they have a good market. Of course, we have Onusha Main Market, which is a very big market, but there is no way a truck can get into Onusha Main Market, so it is not well planned. Now we have a planned city. What we are seeing is skyscrapers. So there are going to be skyscrapers here, because this place is going to be the hub of Imo Land. So the space of the land there is over 6,000, is 1,000 hectares of land, which is about 6,000 plots. Okay, and the chairman of the Lion Business Park is Dr. Oje Mbono. So let's read about the Lion Business Park. So as it is here, we can see the Lion Business Park project put us on the threshold of arguably the greatest stimulus for the social economic advancement of our country to be a major fulcrum of international commerce and industry. Oh my goodness. So it he is also the same man, you know, presenting it, but note that he is right inside the market, because the house has already been built, and this place is made to beat Trade Fair, because Trade Fair wasn't planned very well, and you know that Trade Fair Lagos was built by the Igbo people. Now they build it inside their own home, so with better technology, because Trade Fair was built about 30 years ago. Now this one is happening now, and that is the reason it is looking beautiful. I know it that the Enugu Cargo Airport is also being planned to be built, and all the containers in Enugu Cargo Airport will be coming here. So if you are an importer or an exporter, this is going to be the best place for you to have a shop. And I brought it to you because it is a good idea for you to know what is happening in the eastern part of Nigeria too, because there are good things going on there. So whom you are seeing right now is the governor of Enugu State, Ifeanyi Ogunwanyi Buruburu. Okay, so this is when he was giving the speech during the opening of the Lion Business Park. And one information there is that land is not up for sale there. You can't get land for sale. It is not for, so they don't sell it, because they want to build a place like Abuja. So that is what you are seeing right now, and the place is really amazing. The place is really amazing. So these are the white people that come for business, and they are going to build the skyscrapers, because this area are going to have skyscrapers. It's going to look differently from what you used to see in Imo Land, believe me. So, and if you check very well, you will see the skyscrapers. I know it that train station also is going to pass here. Train station is not very, very far away from here. So everything is connected to this place. And this is when the governor was opening the place. You know, so the place is really amazing. As I told you earlier, these are the Chinese right inside there. You know, so these are, I think, are the people who follow to build the place. And also, there are going to be more block buildings to be lifted there. I'm going to play animation video about the Lion Business Park in Enugu. I know it that this place is meant to be Igbo main market. Right, it is not on Shame Market or Enugu main market or no. This is Igbo main market. So where are the containers and so on and so forth, Computer Village and everything will be here in future. Of course, Enugu has what is called a Kenyatta Market and so on and so forth. But this one is not for the Enugu, this is for the Igbo entirely. So, and during the presentation, as I told you that there are many foreigners there, you know, so the people who come to build the skyscrapers anyway. So this person is one of them, and he is giving explaining how the place is going to be, you know. So, and some of the places have already been built, but the main skyscrapers have not started, and the place is amazing. It's amazing. And if you check at their back, you will see the skyscrapers. All these things you see here are not fake. As we continue going, so this is the walls, because this also, the federal government of Nigeria is aware of that, which is the market is also supported by President Muhammad Buhari, and that is what they are reading over there. So the picture you are seeing right there is of Muhammad Buhari right in Lion Business Park in Enugu State. So that is what we are seeing, and what they are watching is the prototype and the whole map of the place. So, and that is what we are seeing over there. So the place is really amazing. It's really amazing. It's beautiful, and I like it. I like the place so much, and that is the reason I decided to bring it to you, so that you people can see. This is the road that comes to the place. As I told you earlier, that the road that comes here is amazing, because it has two lanes, one going and the other one coming, which is very good, because here will be filled of container later in the very near future, because the Kago International Airport is also going on. So let's see. Wow, the place is amazing. It's amazing. So as I told you that this the road is very nice. This is the two lane. When you reach here, the lane divided into two, one coming and the other one is going. As you see, what we are seeing is 1,000 hectares, which is 6,000 plots within this area. So, and they don't want to sell any land here, because it is going to be built like Abuja. It's going to be built like Abuja. So this place is going to be industrial estate. Industrial estate, that is what it is going to be. And one thing is that some of the building has already been started and it has been launched. So some offices has already been occupied. You know, and it looks amazing, really. I like what I'm seeing. So this is what is here. As I told you earlier that Buhari and supported the market. So let's read it. Our commitment to this inclusive growth is the signing of African Continental Free Trade Area and the creation of the National Action Committee to oversee its implementation and ensure the necessary safeguards are in place to allow us fully capitalize on regional and continental markets. Everybody knows that Igbos are importers and exporters. When you talk about business, just call Igbo man. So, federal government supporting this is a very nice idea. And the federal government also supports the cargo terminal that is going to be built very soon. And this is the Lion Business Park that we come to show you today. And when we zoom it, you see a free trade zone, Enugu Industrial Park. Enugu Industrial Park, and the place is amazing. It's actually amazing. It's really beautiful. It's really beautiful. So this is the Enugu Lion Business Park that has already been built and been launched yesterday. It's been launched yesterday. Know it that we knew that this thing was going on, but not many people advertise it the way we did to the international airport. The reason is that this one is a little bit far away from the international from the city, while international airport is really inside the city, right? But this one is along express, which is the normal thing, because they needed good road. And that is good. And that is how the place is. And oh my goodness, this place is amazing. This is the road that goes to the Lion Business Park in Enugu. Oh my God, the place is amazing. It's really beautiful. So I am going to play the video of the animation so that you could see exactly how the industrial park is going to look like and understand it better.
It always seems impossible until it's done. Nelson Mandela. From the coal city on top of the hill in southeast Nigeria stands one of the largest industrial zones in Africa, the Enugu Industrial Park. The Enugu Industrial Park, the result of a vision of a group of successful entrepreneurs who believe in the future of Nigeria. Enugu Industrial Park at completion will emerge as one of the most important modern industrial park in Africa. Developed and backed by a consortium of Nigerian and Chinese conglomerates, the state-of-the-art industrial park brings in textiles, light assembly, small, medium and heavy industries, automotive, screen printing, label industries, commercial and residential buildings, all together in one vicinity. Our mission is to provide our clients with top-notch infrastructure manufacturing operations. Our teams of civil, mechanical, electrical, electronics, and environmental engineers, even architects, ensure that all your requirements are fulfilled and any concern addressed. We hold a unique competitive advantage with our ability to provide custom-made facilities and services tailored to the specific needs of our clients. Whether a client needs land to develop their manufacturing operations from a ground up or 100% turnkey infrastructure setup, including heavy machineries and equipment, Enugu Industrial Park Development Authority has the land, resources, workforce, and know-how to serve as a key sub-Saharan African partner for world-class companies. The Enugu Abakaliki Highway, the Enugu Port Harcourt Highway, the Enugu Onitsha Highway, and even to add, the Enugu Makurdi Highway. These interstate highways link about 30 out of 36 states of Nigeria within an average of 12 hours driving distance, which will not only facilitate effective labor mobility, but will also ensure that delivery of raw materials and finished goods can be achieved within 24 hours. As an added value to companies locating to Enugu Industrial Park, our partners will handle and support various aspects of labor and human resources, including candidate screening and employment recruitment. Free trade and customs. MNE Enugu, the industrial park location, is already hosting a free trade zone which shall confer special benefits and concessions to the free trade zone operators who are bringing in considerable foreign direct investment, FDI, into the country. This will grant our clients qualified tax exemption and provide on-site, one-stop services for our clients' customs, immigration, regulatory, and security authorities' needs. Service on-site will facilitate necessary paperwork and handle all necessary procedures and inspection of containers leaving the country via seaport. Nearshore prime location and infrastructure. The Enugu Industrial Park is strategically located near the Nigerian Railway Active Line, the Enugu Railway Station, which is a major hub to the Nigerian railway network. It has an active line to the seaport in Port Harcourt, Rivers State. Enugu Industrial Park is also approximately 100 kilometers or 1.5 hours from Onitsha Main Market, 40 minutes once the road is successfully rehabilitated, reputed to be the single largest wholesale market in Nigeria and West Africa. Legal Counsel. Our one-stop service plans to host the Nigerian Corporate Affairs Commission, CAC, responsible for setting up business entities. In addition, our partners will facilitate legal services to assist our customers with specialized support and assistance in every step of setting up their business operations.
So thank you very much for watching, because I think you like what we brought to you today. And note that you've been watching InterVlog.